With one of the representatives from Slasher Studios, who also have a piece in Hole in the Wall. How did you get involved in Derek Carey's grand scheme?
Well, Derek sent me a kind of an idea for the movie, and it was very last minute, and I had no idea what the movie was about. He just said, oh, it's going to have something to do with glory holes. And hey, that sold me right there. That was enough for me to say, yes, I want to be a part of this. And so like, I just did kind of a micro short that's like 2-3 minutes, and I think it's going to go over the end credits or after the end credits, and it's ridiculous and over the top and amazing.
Now, there's nothing wrong with over the top. Do you like over-the-top horror films once in a while?
Well, it's funny because this is the first thing Slasher Studios has ever done that's not actually horror at all.
Oh,
like,
really?
This is very, like, early John Waters. So it's, like, deliberately, like, we're trying to gross out the audience and we're trying to be as disgusting as possible.
Well, compared to the rest of the film, it's probably going to be a great bookend. Now, does Slasher Studios have anything coming up?
Yeah, we're working on a pre-production on Dismembering Christmas, which we're going to be filming in January, and we hope to have that done next fall. So it's going to be a holiday horror, and we hope to make that snow all bloody.
Is there going to be a glory hole in it?
Not yet, but there's always time to rewrite the script.
Well, I think we could probably find a couple people that would volunteer for that. Well, it depends on what happens in that glory hole. Just one more question with this. Yeah. Would you say that the piece that you did for Derek's, which has a lot of exploitation, John Waters, would you say this is probably the most extreme project you've worked on so far?
Yeah, it's definitely been the most freeing creatively. I mean, it's not realistic at all, and we didn't try to be. It's deliberately nasty, for lack of a better word, and it's, I think people are gonna like it.
The world is a horror that deserves nothing but death. You are nothing.